As we know, the time is changing very fast. With the change of time, the situations are improving. The number of participation of women is increasing year by year. The situation of women is going to increases. I think the number of participation of women in the sports is going to increase year by year. And you can see a hurdle related to the women participating in sports in India are bringing laurel to the countries. The first Indian woman athlete participated in Olympic 1952. Keep in your mind that only first woman that take participation in the Olympics, that is Karnam Maleshwari, an Indian weightlifter who has take part in Olympic Games 1952. Olympic Games, Karnam Maleshwari become the first Indian who secure bronze medal in weightlifting, Sydney Olympic Games 2000. In 2020 London Olympics, Sania Nehwal and many more like MC Mary Kom, like Saina Nehwal, they are all such a big star of India that can achieve bronze medals, gold medals, like PT Usha, Saina Nehwal, MC Mary Kom, many more. But an Indian government introduced National Sports Festival for women to promote women participation. Indian government introduced a National Sports Festival for to promote the women participation, but still this is not sufficient because we have to provide the base. If the base is strong, then we are able to make new players. So we have to make the base strong in our schools, in our colleges. We have to provide infrastructures. We have to provide money. We have to provide some facilities like transportation, like machines, whatever they need. So, but why reason behind? Reason for less participation of women in sports of India. What was the reason behind that? There are some points we are going to discuss. First point, lack of financial aid by government. In India, very less financial and the scholarships are given provided to educational institute and central and state government for developing sports infrastructure. Indian government did not give any type of financial support, incentive, scholarships to the students who can take or achieve gold medals in a state level or Indian level. So I think this is a very important point. Second, negative attitude of society toward women's. Second point is the I think most important point. Negative attitude of society. Our society, our mentality is not developed, I think so. They are not prepared for these things. Even we women participating in sports as compared to the men, so we have to change this attitude. Third point is social custom and rights. Women are much likely than men to literate. As compared to the men, women are much illiterate. In ancient time, women has no liberty in social, political, economic and education. Males seem to have dominated in many ancient cultures. There are some exceptions. The women's rights are the rights and entitled claimed for women, girls of many societies worldwide. So we have to change our thinking. We have to provide equality in the girls and boys. And the fourth point is low health consciousness. It is also main cause of less participation of women in sports. Girls are not conscious about their health. Girls began to less active in sports for earlier than boys. The girls are not physically stronger than boys. Women are not aware of health consciousness. In India, there is this is a very important point. We are going to discuss that low health consciousness as compared to the boys in schools and in colleges. We are not in school level competitions or in college level competitions, the participation of girls is less as compared to the boys. So we have to change these things.